He'll bring this one on the stick up off the wall. Oh, does he dance around him? Can't save it, a beauty. Levasseur's efforts right there have left the defender wondering where he went. Nice deep. Quick shot. Schultz. Two on two in the rush. Big wrist shot. Good work with the glove right there, and he hangs on. Murray's play covers the puck up here and gets a whistle. What is this face little snow he just took? Hey, that's not right. That's a pretty good scoring opportunity right there. Goaltender with a nice play to deny. He's got the puck. Whitney. Come. Two-on-one opportunity. Gets around him. Takes the shot. Oh, mercy. Use the glove on that one. Wright's got that one, and he'll hang on. Wright's save is a good one. This was a pretty good chance off the shot, but he was able to stay where he needed to be to make the save.
Wow, what game would be complete, Gary, without a little bit of drama from the goaltender flashing leather with the hand on that save?
Whitney. Scoring chance. Whitney's got the network going in front right now. Big time shot. Save with a blocker. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. And the puck is touched up, and that'll draw the icing whistle. Tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. Levasseur. That'll get a whistle for the offside. Schultz. To Morin. Charge, 3-on-2. That's a goal scoring effort right there. That'll go wide of the net. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Oh, what a save made. Tremendous glove. Poke check, center ice. Puck rolls free. Through center to Snyder. Sullivan to Schultz. That'll get a whistle for offside. Spectacular play here. How many times in practice do goaltenders work on these? A lot of it just for fun of breakaways. This wasn't fun, but what a play he made in Netville. We'll have a stoppage here for offside. Over 6 minutes left here in the first period. No score in this one. Tomorrow. It's a good return pass along the ice. Takes that one up through center ice. Murray's going to freeze the puck here. And that'll give us a draw. Finds the loose puck, holds it in. Shot ends up hitting him and rolls away. And that will take care of any offensive chance there. We'll get a faceoff off that frozen puck. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Takes that up through center. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Takes it from down low. There's a stand-up block for you, and he saw it coming and didn't flinch. Good defensive play to break it up. Hang on. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. And the goalie has left the net. They'll get the extra attacker out of the ice.
The first period.
Running out of time here in the first period. Riska, save. Delayed call will now be assessed.
Penalty to number 37. That puck was up for grabs. He's got
it. Oh, I don't believe it. He got that with a glove. How about that slap shot? He'll take that every time, even though he didn't get a goal on that one. How about the save by this goaltender? Reflexes, check mark, glove, check mark, save. You bet. Check it off, too.
Clear that puck. Shorthanded unit gets it done. Got to get out of the zone. Snyder. After one, it is scoreless. Watching these players go at it, this is professionalism at its highest level.
Yeah, these guys are playing really well, really hard. Fast on the digital seed for tickets to one of the most exciting competitions this season.
Here's a shot that could have resulted in a tiebreaker, but it hit the post. We remain tied going to the break. Zone. Got the puck. Oh, that's a dangerous pass to Whitney. Good return pass to Gilbert, to Whitney. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Big battle between the two of them along the wall. Back up high to Gilbert. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. What a chance for a goal, and he went wide with it. Goaltending performance right there. Keep that. That puck right up through center ice. He'll lug that one through the middle. Snags it. And he hangs on. We'll get a face-off here. Over 4 minutes gone in the second. A defensive battle so far. Nothing on the board. Second period. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. Gilbert. Wants to clear. Clears that. Good play to get that puck away. He's got that at the point. Takes a shot. Gets the puck down low. Snyder. Two on two the other way. Gilbert. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. Morin. Receives that one on the wing. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Tremendous stick handling, offensive attack. I That'll be a good poke check. Yeah. Intercepted to Morin. Look at the opportunity. Breakaway opportunity denied. What a goaltending effort right there. There's a struggle on the wall. Big shot. Not on net. He's wide. Picks that one up. Wants to clear it out of there. Into the zone. They've got a two-on-one. Gets a save for it. Misses the pass. Schultz. That one blown dead offside. Right there. What a shot to Whitney. Schultz. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Schultz. Time almost out in the second period. Gets that puck. Quick shot. Score! And there's number one. Lavasseur's high slot shot. Boy, that was a good one. A good wrist shot.
Oh, I love it. There are only a few guys that can make this pass with sauce on it down low.
Assisted by number 98
and by number 9. Picks that puck up. He's got an opportunity down low. Plus is giving that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Wrap that one up. Second period is in the books. A 1-0 lead after two.
Sporting Goods.
Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask is, can they maintain?
Yeah, good rhythm, good offense, some good defense, and fix something. It is all in front of our eyes.
The difference. We'll see if it plays out. Offensive chance. 3-on-2. Nice quick snap. Outstanding save made and used the glove. Over 5 minutes gone in the third. Lavoisier's goal. Is it going to be enough to win this? It's the difference right now. Picks that one up in the slot.
That'll kick this. Chance! Two on the rush. That could have been a nice play. Good body check. Knocked him off balance. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Left him trailing. Put the puck down low. Big opportunity. That shot's going to go wide. Picks that up. What a deaky play. He shoots. He scores. And with that one, there are two on him. Finds a little room on the side, and he'll move it up.
Last minute of the play.
Third period, almost over. Let's see if we get one more big play. Through the center. Great move. Levasseur's turnovers tonight are coming at the most inopportune times.
Still a tight game. You really have to manage the puck with care.
Breaks up that play. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around. Not sure what we've got for a penalty, but we've got one. He skates over to give it to the official scorer.
Oh, Gare, there's some flying goaltenders as well. I'm not sure whether he made this one happen, but clearly from where I was sitting, you had to call this goaltender interference.
Penalty. And there's one of your big faceoff wins defensively. That prevents any scoring opportunity.
19 minutes, 27 seconds.
Polchek's that away at center ice. Levasseur struggling all night long, trying to stay away from the big hits, and he can't find a place to hide. Wrist shot on net. Good use of the blocker. Great save made on a one-timer that he got a lot of. Big snapshot. Sullivan's battling in front of the net. Shoots. How could he miss that? In the defensive zone. Finds that in front of his own net.
Kid watching this game, why wouldn't you be smiling? Low-scoring game.